Hi everyone! Today, I would like to talk about a solution for a very common problem, which is corrosion under pipe support. As you can see here, we have a tube with some artificial defects on it. I will show you how we can detect them by using our high-power EMAT device VOLTA. We will generate medium-range ultrasonic guided waves that reach up to 3 meters on each side of the sensor when the bidirectional mode is selected. First of all, we need to decide where we need to place our magnetostrictive strip. We have already stuck it on the pipe with double-sided tape, but can also use a tensioner with a pre-cut strip. The waves will be traveling axially in both directions. After attaching the strip to the test location, we need to choose the correct setting for this inspection. Thanks to the VOLTA wizard, it is very easy to set it up. All you need to do is to enter your inspection details, such as the characteristics of your component, inspection location, etc. And start the inspection. First, we need to magnetize the strip. And then, we place our sensor on top of it. Now, we are ready to go. We move the sensor circumferentially along the pipe, and we are seeing the areas on the sensor sides. As you can see on the screen, we are detecting the defects 0.3 meters and 0.6 meters from the sensor. It is that easy and fast to perform inspections with VOLTA. Once we are done with the inspection, an automatically generated report can be obtained by choosing that option. Even though we have done our inspection on a freestanding buried pipe, we can also detect corrosion on welded, clamped, and many other types of supports. For more information, please contact our sales team.